Jane Street and Western Road. So in the day. Alright. Church of Jesus Christ. Just a storefront church. No sense of, I mean, really. Is it here somewhere? I just love these multi-purpose places, eh? I feel like I'm in Detroit. Oh, there's a, see where I go there? In fact, because I had to have walked there. This is Bonix, so may I go? Looking for Devon House ice cream. Jerk Seafood Grill. Let's see what it is. So here's Bonix. Love this. Are you coming? What is this? Roast breadfruit. They might get one to go. Perfect. Awesome. Alright, so get a bunch of things because it looks like a really nice place. But maybe find the ice cream. God, this is the most beautiful I've seen. Food. Look at how beautiful that is. That is so beautifully done. The most beautifully done I've seen food laid out. Let's see if I can go fast. Can't get the whole thing. Oh, man, there it is. So beautifully done. No, but not in there. Beautiful. And all the fish. Pretty. Sky juice, suck suck, love juice. Indian brand, something there. Anka butter. You remember Anka butter? Wow. Nice pepper, I need some butter as it is. Chef Master. Bummy. Juices. Oh, what's the tour? Lemon bitters. So great. Marvy business. Jamaican pride. Nope. Yes. And yes. Bigger. Caribbean. Ooh.
Plus crackers, endless snacking potential. What's your plus?
So conspicuous. That's why we swimming all over the crowd. If you old man's
All right. Here it is. To get some of that. It's a bit pricey. Instead of my nut milk vanilla.
Just one.
Honey ginger, honey ginger. Let's see. Salty. What kind of blood clot tea? I love it. My first time, I'm just checking it out.
Yeah, okay.
All the good stuff, yeah. I'm just doing a quick video of everything because it's so great. Where do you have the Devon House ice cream?
I said, we're almost out though.
Over there?
There's a fridge right
there.
Don't make me laugh, boo. Never did that bad too.
Okay, great, thank you. Oh, you're almost done. So that's what I came for. They don't have what I want. I think I have everything else, but.
Why not?
sausage. It's so good. Just make the trip, make the trip. Spices, anything you want. So. Mobby bark. Look at this. This is roughly small. wonderful type of trip. Is there anything you don't have? It's like you have everything.
Almost everything.
It's the most comprehensive stock of West Indian stuff I've seen. And like a variety from different islands too, which I really respect. It's wonderful. So it's too far. I live downtown, so I wish you guys were closer. Come check it out, you know, up here in the city's northwest end. All right, Western Road. I guess it's the Mount Dennis area, Western Road and Jane. So maybe if you use that as your marker, your main intersection, and you'll find it. All right, ciao. Oh yeah, and I know there's a guy who watch our woman. I don't know who watches my stuff. Who'll always be like, what's the address? What the number of the place? But let me tell you, me not know right now. But let me see. Let's see what's there. Okay, I'm gonna ask them the address. Just for you. Okay. Sorry, what's the address?
1368 Western Road.
Okay, 1368 Western Road. 1368 Western Road, alright? Come check it out. You can find pretty much almost anything West Indian. And yeah, the Jamaicans, you'll be happy. Others I can't be so sure, but there's a few things. All right.